Hey everybody, it's Sarah from Raising Taylors. I have another massive grocery haul for you today. But before we get into that, for everybody who's new here and joining me for the very first time, hello and welcome. My name is Sarah Taylor. I'm a wife, mother, and business owner, and this is how I manage it all. I have a very big grocery haul for you today. I went in with a small kind of idea of a budget. I tried to stick around between $100 and $125. I did splurge a little bit because it's Father's Day weekend, and we celebrate both Father's Day and Mother's Day like they're full-blown birthdays around here because they're important, but we do celebrate them all weekend. So a little extra pricey items on the table, but that doesn't go into my grocery budget. That goes into eating out, because I'm cooking as if we were eating out. So yeah, that's what I've got for you. I went to one store, but I went to it twice today. I did the first half of the shopping this morning because we were out of food, and then I just finished up the other half of it now. So stay tuned to the end to get the grand total, but everything came from one store. I went to Fresh Thyme today. So without further ado, let's get to the video. All right, so we're gonna start down here on the other end. This is my third attempt at trying to do this. My son keeps coming in and stealing the grapes, so bear with me, people. I've got a head of cabbage here, green cabbage and some red cabbage. I am going to use these to make some homemade coleslaw and to make some homemade pot stickers, so yum. I have some bananas here, two lemons. I have some yummy, delicious, fresh ground honey roasted peanut butter. Yes, it's a mommy treat. I have cheddar sharp, a block of cheddar cheese. We need this for taco night. And it's really good on top of baked potatoes, which are part of tonight's dinner. I'll get to that when I get to the other end of the table. So if you see all the grapes here, this started out as one of these. I bought it this morning. This is what's left, just after half a day. So I knew we were going to need two bags. They're a really great price for on sale organic grapes. So I went ahead and bought those. I have treated our family to some, can I get it? Red potatoes. Can you say amazing potato soup? Best mashed potatoes, best potato salad, all the things. Corn, incredible deal, okay? There are 8 ears here, okay? The deal was 8 for $1. Yes. All the things. Can you say barbecue all weekend? I can barbecue all weekend. I have a watermelon. It's a Taylor family staple. I also have some lasagna noodles. Yay. That's going to be, hopefully I get two lasagnas out of this because we're not a monstrously huge family. And I'm hoping I can get two out of here, like make two small ones. I think that would work out for me. We have some, Worcestershire sauce. I hope I said that right. And then I have never bought mustard powder before, but I needed it. I love these kind of hot dogs. These are the best kind. They make me feel like I'm doing something good for my family. Did you still got grapes in there, bud? Do you see this? He still wants... All right, just put a couple in there so he thinks he's getting more. There we go. Okay, thank you. Okay, bye-bye. Oh, did you hit your head? Are you okay? Do you want to kiss it? Okay, kiss. All of it. You want a little more? Okay. Okay, bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Okay, let's hope I pick up right where I left off. Real life, non-edited. Gotta love me. So I have these hot dogs, and I made sure to get the same amount of hot dogs that I got the same amount of buns with, because I hate that. Get a 10-pack of hot dogs and you got 8 buns. Awful. But we got the buns to go with the hot dogs for the chili and hot dogs on Monday. We need lettuce for our BLT sandwiches. Yum. I have the can of chili beans for the chili and hot dogs, whipped cream cheese, because I did buy bagels this week for a quick and easy breakfast for hubby in the morning, ricotta cheese, because I love the ricotta cheese on my lasagna I make. It's absolutely yummy. Yep, but here's the sad thing. I didn't have money to buy the ground beef that goes in that lasagna, so maybe there'll be some leftover sausage, which I'll get to that in a minute. Leave me a comment below if you think that'll work out. If it won't, I'll just leave it out and we'll just have some vegetarian lasagna. Yes, moving on. Eggs, pretty good price at
fresh thyme. They're normally over a dollar, like over $1.20 or $2. I got these for 99 cents. Pretty happy. Quite happy with that. Although it was really tempting. Their pasture-raised eggs were on sale for $4.99. They're normally $6.99. I still needed those extra dollars, so not there. Almost there to that goal, but I'll get there one day. I needed flour, so I got an extra small bag of flour to hold me over till I order my bulk buy. I have orange juice, 2 gallons of whole milk, 1 container of soy milk for me. I have 1 container of real mayo, yum. I have 4 on the vine, well, they were on the vine, you know how it goes. 4 on the vine. Tomatoes here, so happy and yummy for the BLTs. Here's the bagels we were talking about. Real quick, when you buy bakery items from Fresh Thyme, you gotta make sure you check their tag. They were selling stuff that expired yesterday, stuff that expires today. I did buy one item that expired today, but I knew that it expired because we're gonna eat it up. Half of it today and the other half we're gonna eat tomorrow, so I knew it was gonna be okay. But you always gotta check your bagels. Always check bagels. So for meat this week, husband didn't really request it, but Abby wants to make him some homemade biscuits and gravy. So we got some 1 pound of breakfast bulk pork sausage. Let me know if you think that would taste good in the lasagna. I don't think so, but maybe I can like use half of it and get the most out of it. But I did buy some bacon here. This is the Applewood thick bacon. It was on sale, $3.99 per pound. I got 2 pounds of it. So when he kindly offered and portioned those out for me, I was so excited. I did have 2 pounds of strawberries. We ate 1 pound this morning. So there's that. That one will probably get eaten tomorrow. For hubby's dinner tonight, he's getting some steak. So 1 steak for him and 1 steak for Abby. These are sirloin steaks. Not crazy expensive. I did have a pound of butter. I still have a pound of butter in the house. One's in the butter dish, and these are sitting in the fridge because I had no butter in the house. So unsalted butter. These are the English muffins. We used half this morning making McTaylor egg sandwiches, and we're going to use the other half tomorrow. So there's that. And then I think this is the last item on the table. I might have missed one. I think I know what I missed. These are the ciabatta bread sandwiches. So these are going to be so delicious for BLTs. Can you imagine just laying like 3 strips of bacon this way and the tomato? It's like going to Subway, y'all. And it's just really nice. I think it's going to work out really well for us. So ciabatta bread, nice little treat. I think I know what I missed, and I think I know why I missed it. And it was this. Last thing is going to be this cumin. This was 99 cents. 99 cents for all of this. I almost got had. They were going to charge me $4 for another one of these. And then I stumble upon this and it's 99 cents. And I'm like, guys, why? Why would you do that? And the $4 one was the Fresh Thyme brand. Now, come on. So, anywho, that's my haul. Thank you so much for joining me. The price is going to be listed here towards the end. If you haven't already, be sure to hit like and subscribe. Remember to follow me on Instagram at Raising Taylor's Moments for more in the moment stuff with me. Be sure to let me know you're from my YouTube channel. I've had a couple of people tell me that they were, and I just love seeing where my traffic is going. Leave me a comment below or leave me a link to your latest grocery haul. I've had a couple of new followers or subscribers tell me that they do grocery hauls, and I would love to see what they have too. So anyways, have a great Father's Day weekend, guys. Lots of love. Bye for now.